지난 한 주간 다루었던 뉴스입니다. 다시 한번 들으시면서 모르는 것이 나오면 확인하시고 자신의 것으로 만들어 실력 향상을 도모하시기 바랍니다. 오늘의 뉴스는 방역 대책이 완화되어 체육관, 호텔, 상점들이 영업을 재개하는 이스라엘 소식입니다. 출입이 허용되는 대상은 어떻게 되는지 알아보시기 바랍니다.
Israel, which has one of the fastest coronavirus vaccination programs in the world, is easing many of its restrictions. Gyms, hotels, and shops are reopening, but only those carrying a green pass, proving that they've had the jab or recovered from the virus, will be allowed entry. Israel, which has one of the fastest coronavirus vaccination programs in the world, is easing many of its restrictions. Gyms, hotels, and shops are reopening, but only those carrying a green pass, proving that they've had the jab or recovered from the virus, will be allowed entry.
오늘의 뉴스는 백신 1차 접종의 효과에 관한 연구를 발표한 스코틀랜드 소식입니다. 1차 접종 후 얼마 만에 극적인 효과를 보이고 있는지 알아보시기 바랍니다.
Research in Scotland has suggested that vaccines for COVID-19 dramatically reduce the risk of needing hospital treatment 4 weeks after the first dose is received. The study, led by Public Health Scotland, looked at the impact of more than 1 million inoculations given since December. Scientists say the results give great reasons to be optimistic. Research in Scotland has suggested that vaccines for COVID-19 dramatically reduce the risk of needing hospital treatment 4 weeks after the first dose is received. The study, led by Public Health Scotland, looked at the impact of more than 1 million inoculations given since December. Scientists say the results give great reasons to be optimistic.
오늘의 뉴스는 세계에서 가장 비싼 인도식 볶음밥을 선보인 레스토랑에 관한 소식입니다. 이 식당은 어디에 있는 식당이며 가격은 얼마나 하는지 알아보시기 바랍니다.
An Indian restaurant in Dubai says it's created the world's most expensive biryani dish by adding a topping of edible gold leaf. The Royal Gold Biryani made by the Bombay Borough restaurant is on the menu at $270. An Indian restaurant in Dubai says it's created the world's most expensive biryani dish by adding a topping of edible gold leaf. The Royal Gold Biryani made by the Bombay Borough restaurant is on the menu at $270.
오늘의 뉴스는 백신 여권 도입을 검토할 예정인 영국 소식입니다. 백신 여권은 어떤 형태를 띠게 되고 어떻게 가지고 다닐지 알아보시기 바랍니다.
Prime Minister has confirmed that the UK government will consider the case for the introduction of so-called vaccine passports. The document could take the form of a vaccine certificate or proof of COVID status, and the NHS mobile app could be modified to carry that information. Prime Minister has confirmed that the UK government will consider the case for the introduction of so-called vaccine passports. The document could take the form of a vaccine certificate or proof of COVID status, and the NHS mobile app could be modified to carry that information.
오늘의 뉴스는 국제 백신 프로그램인 코백스의 첫 백신 공급 소식입니다. 코백스의 설립 목적은 무엇이고 어느 나라가 얼마만큼의 양을 공급받았는지 알아보시기 바랍니다.
Ghana has become the first nation to receive a shipment from the international COVID vaccination drive, COVAX. The delivery of 600,000 AstraZeneca doses marks a milestone in the initiative to reduce the vaccine divide between rich and poor countries. But there's still concern that some developed nations are hoarding their stocks. Ghana has become the first nation to receive a shipment from the international COVID vaccination drive, COVAX. The delivery of 600,000 AstraZeneca doses marks a milestone in the initiative to reduce the vaccine divide between rich and poor countries. But there's still concern that some developed nations are hoarding their stocks.
오늘의 뉴스는 백신 접종 계획을 검토하는 영국 예방접종 및 면역위원회 소식입니다. 예방접종의 우선순위는 무엇에 있고 언제까지 성인 접종을 마치려고 하는지 알아보시기 바랍니다.
Experts reviewing the UK's coronavirus vaccine rollout say age should continue to determine priority. The Joint Committee on Vaccination and Immunisation said this approach would be the most effective way to prevent deaths and serious illness. The government wants all adults to have been offered a jab by the end of July. Experts reviewing the UK's coronavirus vaccine rollout say age should continue to determine priority. The Joint Committee on Vaccination and Immunisation said this approach would be the most effective way to prevent deaths and serious illness. The government wants all adults to have been offered a jab by the end of July.
시청해 주셔서 감사합니다. 다음 시간에 뵙겠습니다.